Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a get ready with me using some products from Makeup Revolution. I've already done my makeup with the Rimmel Fix & Perfect primer and the Rimmel Match Perfection foundation, because I don't have any foundation powder concealer from Makeup Revolution. I just did base, and the concealers I use is the LA Girl Pro Conceal, and then this is 40 So Clear Press Powder. First thing I'm going to do is going to start doing my brows using the Makeup Revolution using the Makeup Revolution Ultra Brow Professional Makeup Palette in regard to medium. Very pigmented, and then I'm just gonna kind of shape how I wanted it. Then you fill it in. Kind of faded to darker on the other side. I think this side looks a little dark, but a little strange shade on this side. The next thing, I'm going to use the Ultra Contour Palette. Looks like this. And as you can see, I just pat on the side. This is my favorite highlighter. This is really nice. I'm going to use this one as a contour, and these are more like brown colors, because these are more like yellowy and this is more tone. Start shading. I like starting a little light and then just build it up instead of having too much right away. Like blend it upwards. Like to just take this like kind of on the lid, on top of the eyebrows, I can see the sheen here. It gets like a really nice highlight. I really like it. And I can't find any, like, an individual Havold Makeup Revolution Inter, like, but it's like my highlight is like this. It's not completely the same. It's more... This one's a little more pink. Another one's more beige. This is the... This one. The Peach Light. And this is the one in the... So, if you can let me know if you have this palette and know, like, a similar one to this. Like, single. Please let me know. And then the face was done. For the eyes, I'm going to use the Iconic Pro 2 palette. This is a dupe for the Lorac Pro 2 palette. I'm just going to do kind of like a cool brown kind of makeup look today. We have a little silver in it. Then I'm going to use the Freedom Makeup Eye Primer. I actually really like this one. From the sister brand of Makeup Revolution. I'll link that down below too. I did just recently a haul on this. So I'll link it down below. First take a fluffy brush and this shade right here. And then just put that in the crease. Then take a more precise blending brush. This is actually one that is from the Makeup Revolution Pro palette because it's like a comes with a eyeshadow brush and a blending brush on this side. Then I'm gonna do a mix of these two colors. And then you start to kind of darken a little bit. Okay. Then I'm gonna take the other side and take those colors again. And then put it on the lower lash line. I'm gonna take the dark gray slash and black, mix of that, and then darken the crease a little more, just a little tiny more on the outer V. Then the fluffy blending brush again, put the thing on, just blend it all. Then I'm actually gonna take a mix of the silver one and this one. On the lid. Just put that on the lid. Take those colors again with a little smaller brush to put it in the inner corner. And the eye makeup was done. It's very like simple, like not really smoky but a little darker. Then I'm just gonna do my eyeliner and mascara. Then I'm just going to do my eyeliner and mascara and I'll be back. I'll be using the Essence Liquid Ink Eyeliner, Urban Decay Perversion Eyeliner, and Essence Lash Princess Mascara, and the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. These are like what I always do. Then I've done my mascara and eyeliner. Did like a slightly little wing on both of the sides. And as a final touch, I'm going to use the Makeup Revolution I Heart Makeup lipstick. It's totally not boring. It's kind of a pretty nice fall color. Like a mauve, like a burgundy color. It's very pigmented, very nice. Feels very soft on the lips. And this is the final look. Hope you guys liked it and maybe we'll check out some of the products and let me know what products is your favorite from Makeup Revolution. Thank Thank you so much for watching. Hope you like this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.